Since Minecraft RTX was released from beta late last year, it has now been made available to everyone. However, using RTX requires a few more steps rather than just simply turning on the switch. Today, I'm going to show how to download and use the RTX resource pack for Minecraft Bedrock Edition. I'm using Kelly's RTX today, as to me, it's one of the best vanilla RTX resource pack for survival gameplay for now. Before we start, do like and subscribe. So step 1, the correct GPU. The first thing you should know is that Minecraft RTX, as the name states, works on NVIDIA RTX GPUs. These are the NVIDIA RTX 20 series and 30 series only. It does not work with previous gen NVIDIA GTX cards. Minecraft RTX should also work on AMD 6000 series. However, I do not have any AMD cards to test for now. Step 2, download RTX resource pack from the mcpedl.com website. You can head to the link in the description below for Kelly's RTX resource pack that I will be using. In general, all RTX resource pack in this website would have the same steps. So let's go down until you find the download link. The first one, which is Kelly's RTX pack. Next is the Glowing Ores pack. And next one is the Glowing Terracotta add-on pack. The other ones are the new packs she has added. But for now, these are the three main ones that I use. You can simply download by pressing it, and it'll start downloading. Let's try to add one more for glass. Once downloaded, proceed to go to the file location. So I've already downloaded the first three packs. To show you how the extraction works, I'll just open a pack which I have not yet downloaded previously. So there will be a pop-up notification that import has started. After that, go to Settings, Global Resources, and your new pack should be inside my packs. Because I've been using Kelly's RTX, it's already active here. So let me just deactivate. For your first time opening each pack, everything will be inside my packs. So take everything from Kelly's RTX and activate them. So you have that. Make sure Kelly's RTX vanilla conversion is at the bottom of the Kelly's pack. Minecraft texture pack will still be at the bottom, but the second lowest one will be Kelly's RTX vanilla conversion. With those add-ons can be put on top of each other, it doesn't matter. Once done, it will load the resource pack and then Kelly's RTX will appear. So now you can just play. As you can see, now we are in Kelly's RTX. See the water and the lava. So that's it for this video. Let me end with a showcase of Kelly's RTX.